All right, guys, me and my son are in a beaver pond today catching some fish. How many fish you caught, son? Five bass. I've caught maybe two bass and some panfish. It's not been bad. We're paddling up to another hole. So let's see what happens. Maybe we'll get lucky, catch a big one. Going on, a hole just right up around the bend up here. Fish on. Give me quick so you don't scare them other fish. Fish on. Don't grab the line. That's a nice bass. Hey, hold him out, let me take a picture. Hey, good job. Same spot. There he goes, to the hook. Here, let me be young hook man. That's cool, it's better than nothing. See how you work the Senko? Just let it flutter. There he is. Oh, look at that. Look at that sucker.
What is that, a brim?
Oh, that's a big old green sunfish. Hit the Senko. That's a big old green sunfish hit the Senko. That was good. Alright, I'm breaking out the trout magnet. Let's see what happens. I bet there's a fish on the first cast. What'd I say? Look. Ooh, that's a decent fish. Oh, that's my first bass today, isn't it? Yeah. On the old trout magnet. Not a bad one on the trout magnet. Let him go. We got not a bad little brim. Something hit small. Grab the tail. Look at that. There he is. Fish on, guys. Little beaver pond bass. Put them downstream of us. Just flute right. Oh, got it. He got it. I saw that hit. Good fish. Look. Beaver pond bass. I can't complain with that. Put them back there. Throw them back there. Throw them, chunk them way back there, kind of. What? Hmm? I'm scared of them other ones. I saw that hit. There he is. I saw that one too. Ah. Gotcha. Ain't big, but I'll take you. Better than nothing. Can't beat the one you love, love the one you're with. Oh, there he goes, right shallow water over there. Look at that. Another green sunfish. A lot of greeny. They're aggressive, ain't they? These fish are a spook. I saw him hit it. Oh, Mr. Crappy. Wade fishing in the Everglades. Yeah. Oh, I saw him hit it too. A bunch of crabby down there. Another Mr. Black Crabby. Trout magnet and Black Crabby. I want a big old shiner. Well, I need something smaller, like a jig, like a crabby jig. There he is. This trout magnet kills him. Kills him. Oops. There's something bit him in his back. There he is. There's another yellow perch. I knew they were down there deep. Down there deep. That's the best one of the day, maybe. That ain't a bad one. Sweet. Down there deep. Oh, big bass. Grab them quick. Nice bass. Nice bass. I'm on spinner bait. He hit right at the boat. Alright, let me take a picture of him. Hold him out. Sit down. Big fish. Oh, big fish. Don't get him too close. Don't get your line too close. Let me get him. Oh, big fish. Grab a lip. Lip. Woo, big fish. That's a good fish. No, nah, maybe four. That's good. He was skinny. He would have been five. All right. Ooh. Ooh. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. We had to hightail it out of there because a big thunderstorm came up and it just quit. You can hear it right now. It's rumbling right now. Anyway, we caught all the fish today on 3/8 ounce Booyah spinner baits, flukes, and trout magnet. So anyway, hit the subscribe button and I will see you next time.